Hello guys, this is Dr. Madhuja Nath and today we are going to discuss about what to do just 1 week before your FMGE examination. So before 1 week, we all are expected to know the subjects which we are going to attempt in the examination thoroughly with complete revisions. So 1 week before the examination, ideally, you should be reading the DNB points. By DNB points, I mean the points which are at the end of the books like Kamal KV or FMG Solutions. Those are very important. And all the one-liners which you have jotted down along with your notes while reading, and the highlighted points which are difficult to remember, those are the things which you are actually expected before the 1 week of the examination to reread or else re-remember, because these are the points where you can get actually jumbled up. And there are few stuffs in medicine which is very closely related, and when a question comes, we know the thing very well, but we fall into a confusion as to okay whether this is the answer or that, and that can only be solved by very minutely noticing that point, or else thinking about it, or else just contemplating a bit about that topic. So that's how you can be perfect about your stuffs which you have read so far. And in this way, the silly mistakes which you do in the examination can be eliminated, and the marks which are supposedly gets wasted in your examination because of this very silly mistakes can be avoided. So keep in mind that you are supposed to do that thing before the 1 week of the examination. And if you ask me whether is it necessary or is it good to repeat with the notes again, I will say actually no, because it's like not possible to reread the notes over and over again in a span of 1 week, because it's very detailed. But yes, as I did before my examination, while reading or revising for the third time, I made a chapter, I wrote it in a page so that one chapter actually fitted into a page. So it is very easy at that time. Before the examination, you just go through the pages and you see that which point is just skipping your mind, and you reread it again, so that in that way that thing again just get fits into your brain and you don't forget it. So yeah, that is one thing you can do, and there is no need to solve questions just 1 week before. Yeah, if you have actually left something, then that's a different situation altogether. Otherwise this, and then this last week you are supposed to bring your routine to a quite fixed one, so that you wake up in the morning, because that is the actual time when you will be sitting for the examination. So if that is the time you have practiced that you are gonna sleep or something like that, then it will be very difficult, because in your examination your body will not actually sync with your brain, and it will be very difficult for you to get with the answers. This maybe at this point of time you don't realize it, but this is from experience, and this is totally logic, because if you have trained your body to sleep in the morning, and just one fine day you wake up and that point of time you sit for such a vital examination, it is not a very good idea. So do this 1 week, change your routine, whatever you have been following, and wake up in the morning, study, sleep at time, eat properly, keep yourself hydrated, and don't take much stress, because stress will never help you. So just know one thing, that maybe at this 1 week you get a big realization, oh my god, I have wasted a lot of time and I didn't study. You can't actually do anything in this 1 week. You can't change anything. So my only tip to those kind of students or those people will be, whatever has happened for this 3 or 4 months, take in a positive attitude, read those things, recollect those things, keep a positive attitude, and go to the examination. The much effort you have put, you will get result according to that. So everything is gonna be fine. There's no need to hype over anything. And kindly, if you have not done it so long, but at this point of time, stop discussing anything with your friends that तूने इतना पढ़ लिया, मैंने इतना नहीं पढ़ा. डोंट डू दिस थिंग. दिस इज नॉट एक्चुअली अ वेरी पॉजिटिव थिंग. सो या, विद दैट आई विल एंड दिस वीडियो. दैट्स द ओनली थिंग यू नीड टू डू. एंड अगेन आई विल से, रेफर टू द प्रीवियस वीडियोज विच आई हैव मेड अबाउट लास्ट मिनट रिविजन और दिस थिंग्स. आई हैव ऑलरेडी सेड इन डिटेल्स. सो बेस्ट ऑफ लक अगेन फॉर योर एग्जामिनेशन, एंड आई होप यू डू वेल इन द एग्जामिनेशन.